Well, good day, Tubes. How's she going? Pretty good here. We're gonna go on a mow-venture. Oh, Dylan's had this out. We haven't really used this one a whole lot. We got our other machine there. Let's see. Ooh, it's kind of humid in here. I think I need to get some holes drilled in these containers. I was kind of thinking if I drilled a couple of holes. Oh, can't see there. I drilled a couple of holes like up under those edges. Every once in a while, you might get a little bit of air circulation instead of letting it all sit in there, and then the hot air might come out, and you know. I'll have to get some. It's still pretty good. Get some holes drilled, I think that would kind of help. Ooh, this is not the machine like down there. The other machine is so much nicer. I like how this one resets it to zero though. So much longer too. The other one, you're kind of cramped a bit more. Funny, I'm not used to it now. guess that's pretty good. That'll do her. All right. Pretty happy with that. Ugh. So these ones, you're not supposed to step on the deck, but the other one you can, apparently. So that's good. Well, there we go. Good mode. Another 3 days, maybe. It grows so fast up here. It's like wicked fast growing up here for some reason. Urgh. Another little mow-venture for you, eh? So there you go, mow-ventured. Well, I guess that's it. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe it'd be a bad idea just to drill a couple of vent holes. Now this thing isn't a vent, it's apparently a pressure release. If it gets too much pressure inside, it'll vent pressure out. That's what this guy is up there. But I'm kind of thinking if I just went under the little lip there, just drilled a couple of holes maybe. I don't think the water would get in there. It's not going to be any more water than it's already in there. So, but anyways, there we go. Thanks again for watching. A good little mow-venture for you. And you guys have a good one. Catch y'all next mow-venture.